everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to help you learn how to log into BMO Harris Bank. Watch the video till the end and, if you're watching us for the first time, subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. In order to log into BMO Harris Bank, go and click open a web browser first. You can open any web browser you have. Soon after you do that, go to the URL box at the top and type in www.bmoharris.com and press the enter on your keyboard. This will take you to its official website, and from this page, you can easily log into your account. You can go ahead and enter your user ID and your password at the right-hand side of the screen, or you can also go and click on the sign-in button at the top right. From the categories, you can select your login type. Enter your user ID in the first text field that you see. Now, move on to the next field where it says password and type in your password for your account. As soon as you type in your password, you can click on the login button to log in. But in case you've forgotten your password, click on Forgot Your Password link right below the login box and follow the instructions in order to reset to a new password. If you've forgotten your user ID, you can click on the next link that says Forgot Your User ID. If you don't have an account yet, you can click on Enroll Now button at the bottom and follow the instructions to register. Once you create your account, simply type in your username and your password and click on Login. As soon as you do that, you'll be logged into BMO Harris bank account quick and easy. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback. I'll soon be back with more tutorial episodes like this. Thank you for watching.